elected politicians are considered to have relatively little sway over Algeria. Instead, a group of unelected civilian and military deciders, known as le pouvoir, the power, actually rule the country, even deciding who should be president. The most powerful man may be Mohamed Medin, head of the military intelligence. In recent years, many of these generals have died or retired. After the death of General Larbi Belkair, Bouteflika put loyalists in key posts, notably at Sonatrach, and secured constitutional amendments that make him re-electable indefinitely. The head of state is the President of Algeria, who is elected for a 5-year term. The president was formerly limited to 2 5-year terms, but a constitutional amendment passed by the parliament on November 11, 2008 removed this limitation. Algeria has universal suffrage at 18 years of age. The president is the head of the army, the council of ministers and the high security council. He appoints the prime minister, who is also the head of government. The Algerian parliament is bicameral, the lower house, the People's National Assembly, has 462 members who are directly elected for 5-year terms, while the upper house, the Council of the Nation, has 144 members serving 6-year terms, of which 96 members are chosen by local assemblies and 48 are appointed by the president. According to the constitution, no political association may be formed if it is based on differences in religion, language, race, gender, profession, or region. In addition, political campaigns must be exempt from the aforementioned subjects. Parliamentary elections were last held in May 2012, and were judged to be largely free by international monitors, though local groups alleged fraud and irregularities. In the elections, the FLN won 221 seats, the military-backed National Rally for Democracy 170, and the Islamist Green Algeria Alliance 147.